But now we gotta come in for the lineup, the most crucial part. Alright, so as most of you guys know, I do cut hair and I am a barber. Today, I don't know why I had this idea, but giving Nerms a haircut while in the car while driving. So just so y'all know what we're working with, let's get a little preview of the cut 360. What we're doing is a little drop fade. So let's get to it. Start it. We're in the back of the car now, filming on the iPhone on the 1.5, so we can get a little bit of a wider view.
All right, man, we got a red light coming up, so it's going good.
We're making progress. Guide line is now done. We've got the bod line in set. Nice little drop to it. All right, next up, we're going in with our lever open. We're gonna set that first guide line.
Oh, no. Shit. We get some bumps in the road. No.
Oh. All right, we got the first guide line in place. It's looking a little bit good. We're gonna do some detail work, but we're also gonna fade out this bottom part here. All right. Wow, we are on a bumpy road. All right, we have the first guideline blended out. We need to blend out this part now, so we're gonna come in with the one guard.
Oh, hey, oh.
Nobody has looked yet. 0.5, we're gonna just blend in this part. One guard down below, we have that faded. Now we're gonna come up here. We're gonna get the two guard going.
Hey brother, you want a haircut? Yeah, he gives great haircuts if you want one.
We can get you right. Yeah, on YouTube. Yeah. So we got a little hungry, so we're gonna stop at McDonald's for a second. We'll get a little bite to eat.
Hey bro, you want a haircut by any chance?
Yeah, I was
gonna
ask you, I couldn't tell if y'all were. I was like, can you next, bro?
You want next?
Shit, I got work. I'm on lunch right now.
Alright, take care, bro. But now we gotta come in for the lineup. The most crucial part. Do you want the sideburns?
No, I hate sideburns.
Oh shit, we got a big turn.
Please don't do it. Please don't do it.
Bro, wow!
Tight turn of forehead into a five head.
How many people on this earth can think of getting a haircut or driving? Probably a really small list.
I guarantee you not many. And the thing is, a lot of people have done it like in sports games, but never in a car while moving.
I know Julian jokes. We're halfway in between Albuquerque and Austin right now. Just getting lined up on a Wednesday afternoon.
On the freeway. Here we go, we have the finished product.
Let me know what you guys think in the comments. How did I do? Turn this way, we'll show them the before. How he's looking before. And then here we got the after. Bada bing, bada boom.
I just wanted to do this for fun, see what it looked like, see how it turned out. I had fun with it. If you guys did like it, leave a like down below and subscribe as well. Thank you. T-shirt Billy Ice. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, run that shit back, bitch, I'm stylish. Glock talk, big T-shirt Billy Ice. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Niggas talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, fuck up first class, I'm the pilot. Put it in perspective, bitch, I got